on a trade deadline day.
How will this core of young Lakers handle the distractions, the ridicule, and the rumors over the last month?
Here's Tatum. Irving puts it out the other way. Smart for three, yes. Here's Kuzma for three. So here's Kuzma again. The Lakers red hot from downtown. Here's Irving around Kuzma. There's Irving on the drive. Goes past. Busted by one. Down to 7 seconds. Here's Ingram. He got the step. Here's Rondo. He scores. A stutter as the Lakers come to Boston and defeat the Celtics 129-128.